Oka, welcome to Nigeria.
Thank you very much.
What a pee!
Tempe!
It's not coming out!
Where is the pump?
You said you were not hungry.
But I am.
Can you stop whining and make up your mind?
Ready? This is really nice. Very delicious.
I just wanted us to enjoy a family meal.
Hello!
You all right, Dad?
I'm fine. Do I look like I'm not all right?
You're a liar and a fraud. Just leave my house.
You are suffering from serious jejeje.
Je what?
You know what you need.
What's that?
Agbo jebi.
Fine girl!
Granny, fine girl. God say me and be in Ilorun. What I call me by Jare?
You get back on him.
Huh? You know Dorcas?
Now what are you doing here?
We are living at Igbogunje.
Go what?
Igbogunje.
So that's why you had to practically subject yourself to a baptism of yam flour?
Why didn't you just tell him that you've never prepared it before?
Oh, you look like an Egyptian mommy.
But what do I do now? Do I add sugar in this?
No, Jaron. Sugar.
If the boyfriend comes visiting, it's often a step towards marriage, right?
I guess you've been reading those romance novels again.
Oh, wait. What romance novels?
Nothing, Dad.
Mbok, Oka asked me to come carry documents for her, so they don't send me any dessert.
But that's what she said.
Eh. Madam, Dokam. Okay, I'll go ask Madam.
No. Actually, she added extra 1,000 naira in here for you. For your inconveniences.
Eh.
Come on, give me.
This is wrong. So wrong.
Oh, and it feels so right. It's so right.